No, no, this is not what is mentioned there. The fact is that it is said that those of the children who die young in infancy or in the age where they are considered innocent by the law, they would be raised again, of course, but they have not been given opportunity to develop morally and spiritually, because they were, their life finished, they died before the training period that begins after the adulthood, where you are put to trial, you are ordered to do certain things, and if you do it on volition, you are naturally rewarded by Allah. If you intentionally disobey Allah, you are punished by Allah. This is a process of development of soul. They didn't pass through that process. So how would their souls develop after being reborn, given a new life after death? That is the question. And it is explained by Ahazar sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that they will be brought up under the training of Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa sallam, Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa sallam. He would be the in charge of the training system for such children to bring them up to the mark where they can have an independent existence in soul, in spirit, and they can make up for the loss of training in this world.